On the 29th of September 2000, Susanthika Jayasinghe created history by winning the bronze medal at the 2000 Sydney Olympics at the 200-meter finals. She became the first medalist since Duncan White to win a medal for Sri Lanka. In 2000, the winner Marion Jones was guilty of using steroids and Susanthika was awarded the silver medal. She still remains as the only Asian to win a medal in a short distance sprinting event.